Hi, I'm Rachel with Rosie McCann's Irish Pub and Restaurant, and today I'm going to show you how to make a Kentucky Sunrise. So first, we're going to start with a little squeeze of lemon. And we're going to do 3/4 of an ounce of the strawberry liqueur and 1 1/2 of the bullet bourbon. A little dash of bitters. And then we're going to top it with some ginger beer.